Hello, my name is Ona. The students call me Miss Ona. And it's my privilege to work here at Sousse English Academy and teach our future. Here at Sousse English Academy, I came 6 months ago and from the United States, Fort Worth, Texas. And now this is my home. I came with 21 years educational experience in teaching, training teachers, and school leadership. Here at Sousse English Academy, we're a student-centered school, and that means that as a teacher, I get a chance to build my lessons using researched instructional strategies that enable the students to be successful in their lessons.
Hi, my name is Rachel, and I like this school because of all the fun things that we get to do, and because it's very inspiring. My name is Deborah, and I like this school because we can be free and feel comfortable and learn in a fun way.
Hi, my name is Sara, and I like this school because everyone's so supportive, and the teacher's so nice, and I realize that I've improved so much.
This is our code of chivalry. So the first one is responsibility. Each person cleans after him or herself.
Communication, polite, honest, respectful, encouraging, demure, and addition.
Manners, with guests, visitors, and teachers, we give full attention.
Security, no bullying, and protecting and standing up for each other.
We made this code of chivalry so that all of us, the students, we can feel secure and safe in the school, and we each stand up for each other.
I believe that in a student-centered school, the teachers have a responsibility for establishing a good relationship with all their students. And in addition to that, for students to feel motivated and encouraged, they have to have a rigorous curriculum with high standards. But in addition to being proficient to the academics, we have to also provide ways for them to be able to meet today's challenges, such as problem solving and for them to demonstrate leadership skills.
Sousse English Academy, because these teachers are nice. Also, there is no bullying. I like the school because the teachers are very nice and they help you study and they care for you.
I love Sousse English Academy because it allows all the students to explore their creativity.
My teacher, Miss Ona, she loves all of us to pieces.